Hey everybody, I wanted to show you guys our ferret cage. We've done a few things since we made our last video. This right here is the Ferret Nation, world's best ferret habitat. It's a large cage, as you can see here. Slinky, he's out checking it out. Actually, let's start down here, Heidi, since Slinky's not down this way. The first thing we added, of course, was the stair to come outside. I just put a little string here and tied it onto the bottom. They do make special stairs that are longer. I didn't have that option, so I just made a little string here to hold that. We've got our storage bins under here, as you can see. This is a really nice cage because it does have a lot of room for storage, which is really fantastic. We've got a couple water bottles here. Make sure that you change out your water bottles every day if you can. Here's a big one on the bottom. We have another one on the top. And this green thing here is actually a water, little water container also. They seem to like to put their head in there and drink out of that a lot also. You can see we've added... Hey Slinky, and the big doors as I showed you guys last time, but we added this little box here. I think we picked this up at either Petco or PetSmart, I can't remember which one. And this is pretty nice. See, Slinky, go in there and get out of the way. Or not. Okay, I'll just hold him. One thing that's going to be your best friend in a cage like this, I think, is, here Heidi, come move in close and you can see, we had to put some tape here on the dish bowl, because that way they can't move that around. Also, we made our own litter box. This is really nice, it fits in the corner. And again, we put a lot of tape in there so that they can't pull that out. Up here, we've got a bunch of towels for them. We have another hammock up here that our littlest ferret seems to really enjoy. And let's go ahead and move up top. You see we've got a bunch of towels up here for them. Another hammock, stairs that come up to a little penthouse. And here is Squirt. He's the smallest ferret we got. And got a little house here. We added a tunnel. We used to have a metal, like a dryer vent. It was extremely noisy and they were actually able to scratch holes in it. So we replaced it with this. And it starts over here in the corner. It goes to the back, comes underneath, and loops around a couple times. And we attach this all with... again, with electrical tape. I think this is going to be your best friend. So pick up some electrical tape and some duct tape. Got to have that. Also, we got a little toy here. This is actually like a parrot toy. They don't really play with this much. Sometimes they do, but not too often. But any case, so this is our cage, what we've done to it, just some of the updates, and the ferrets seem to really enjoy it. And yeah, so you guys might want to get this cage. I'll put a link in the doobly-doo below. Click on that. You can order one for yourself on Amazon. See you guys next time. Take care.